Jung Yi-jing to start off with the pair of serves. Love all. Trying to test that corner. The big forehand. This is her great. A lot of backhand to backhand rallies, staying close to the table. Clever idea here. You get the opponent off balance, it's to your advantage, but otherwise they've got a clean stroke, a full stroke waiting.
One, three.
Not too proud to help out the ball kids.
Go, three.
Good kick serve here. Long. Step around again. Dangerous. Nice change of pace here.
Ball.
Good touch, just cradling the ball a little bit aside. Forehand to forehand, and then coming back, wiping off, and hitting the weight room again. Smart play here. Someone for turning a little bit early, as opposed to watching and simply reacting. And you can feel the just outstanding spin there. And you could. Ooh, smart. It's funny mentioning the rival team China losing to anyone with any other flag is a big no-no. Oh, across the chest. Ooh, seemed like the serve. What a recovery, Wang Yi. Beautiful recovery, a little help. Yi-jing saves. Incredible defense. The fact that she, I should say. Jung Yi-jing's side, reminding her to give her all. Play brave. And the touch, heavy on.
Lock one.
I can tell you a lot about Jung Yi-jing's inspiration to get started. She was essentially picking up balls when the coach noticed her fast footwork. Get the ball back on the table.
Three, one.
Now this is tough. Game number one successfully, 13-11. Nice touch from Yi-jing, keeping it low behind the net. All the hypotheticals to come. Receive game. All there. It was basically self-defense after that receive. Beautiful rip, taking her. It's amazing to me as she backs off the table. This is where Wang Yi-di, I mean, she's just so well balanced. That wide line again. Beaten Han Ying currently either, but Xin Yubin did it. Xin Yubin will be playing the winner of this match. How many times? Keep her close where you can. then put the pressure on.
But
well handled. Jung Yi Jing, 7 serving 8. I thought it was trouble. Behind the table again. Clever idea. Two. How much advantage there is for these players having the serve. And a heavy push. Tighter serve goes bravely around the corner and Wong. Still not able to get through that big backhand. At least in the last point of the last. This is the second time we've seen a serve. Slow and steady.
With Lin Minru.
It's amazing how sometimes. And then explodes when she sees the chance. Ooh, she moves in to take advantage of the angle opportunity. And see the athletic. Fast long serve, outright point. Hasn't won her too many outright points, but she's played it perfectly. Two in a row in the majority of the game.
6-5.
Nice angle here. Table tennis, good for the brain. Look at this rally.
6-7.
Heavy spin comes in. Parallel twice. And the step is out here. And a tight serve short. 7 serving 9. As fast as can be in the. Surprise, surprise. Backhand carries long again, and Wang Yidi picks the right fights for the last 2 points.